the story of my life. I take her home, I dive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen.
Hi everybody, my name is Alan. If you haven't been here before, I follow Slim War Plan. I just thought I'd come on today and say hello to you guys, and I just wanted to see how you all are. As well as that, I just wanted to say thank you very much for all the lovely messages that I got yesterday when I put out my video of what I eat in a day and my weighing update. And a lot of you have given me some nice comments, and as well as that, gave me some advice about ringing the GP. As you know, I've been having some stomach problems. Just to give you a quick update on that, I rang the GP today and I have an appointment next week, so I'll let you know how I got on when I see the doctor and things like that. As well as that, I just wanted to say thank you very much to Rebecca because she actually sent me the same values of prune juice and things like that. So I'd like to say thank you very much for Rebecca for sending me the info because I, you know what I'm like with using the app. I'm not that great, but thanks very much, Rebecca, for doing that for me. Another thing that I wanted to show you yesterday in my weighing update, but it kind of went out of my head, was that maybe I'm going to show you this right here now, and this is a sin kind of list. So each day when you have your sins, you mark it off, and this is the men's one. So this is 175 sins for the week, and as well as that, I have 24 sins I think a day, so I just mark them off every day. So this basically, this is the men's one, and so I just basically mark it off every day. And I do know there is a woman's one, so I'm not sure if your consultant has given you one of these in the past, because I got this out my consultant a few years ago, but I'm sure they still have them. So maybe you could ask your consultant if they have one, because for me they're really, really handy, and I always put it on the fridge and I just kind of mark it off each week how many sins each day, and then I kind of at the end of the week I just kind of erase it with a pencil and things like that. So I find that a good tool. And I've just noticed as well, when I'm doing this video, my hair is pretty bad today. I'm having a very bad hair day, so that's kind of like, that's just brilliant, isn't it? But as well, I've also noticed that Boris's toy is behind me. Me and Boris have been playing a few games today. We've been playing with all his toys. He always takes them out of his toy box in the morning, and we have a few we kind of play with them. And he's got his favorite toy here in the back. So this is Boris's monkey, and this is his favorite toy. So today is day 16 of the exercise challenge, and I'm gonna bring Boris out now in a minute for his walk. So what I want to do, guys, is I'm just gonna show you now my shopping haul. Yes, shopping haul, just make sure I get it right. Yes, so I'm just gonna show you my shopping haul I did yesterday. And so I just wanted to show you that. And as well as that, guys, if you want to subscribe to my channel, just subscribe, and I do appreciate it. So guys, I'm going to show you my shopping haul, and I'll speak to you during the week, and I hope you're all having a good day, and I'll speak to you very soon. So now I'll show you my shopping haul. Hi everybody, as I said just a few minutes ago, I had to go and do a very quick top up today. So this is my little top up shopping haul for you. So I'm going to start off with the fruit, because I ran out of fruit. So for fruit, I have some nectarines, which are speed. I've got some apples here, which are speed. Also, I picked up some of these Americano capsules for my coffee machine. As well here, I've got some oranges, which are speed. I've got some pears, which are speed. And at the moment, these pears are really, really nice. I'm really enjoying them. I got these the other day as well. Well, last few days ago, and they were really, really nice, so I had to get some more today. Also, I got some blueberries I should say, which are speed. I got some grapes, which are free on plan. Also, I got some mango, which is free. I got two of them, that's free. I got some watermelon because it was a bargain, and that is speed. And I got some strawberries, which are speed. I got some basil and some chives for a meal that I'm going to make during the week. Also, I got a kind of stir fry mix, which I think is free, but I will have a look at the app and see what it says. Also, I got some tomatoes, which are speed, and I got two chicken breasts, which are free on plan. I went to Iceland as well, and I picked up two of these soups. As I said in my last video yesterday, my stomach isn't too well, so I decided that I will probably have a soup tonight, and you will probably see that in yesterday's video. And so I decided as well to get a few little sin snacks for my sin drawer that I have here. So, and what I got was I got some Snacker Jacks, and I really like these Snacker Jacks, and they are, as far as I remember, only 5 sins, but I will check that up on the app. Also, I got some of these yogurt raisins, and they are 5 sins as well, so they're really, really nice as well. So guys, this is my midweek shopping haul, and as I always say, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and until tomorrow, good night.